The hunter and the pigeons. Once there was a flock of pigeons which roamed in a banyan tree. One day, hunter sits in it to catch the birds and place grains and rice over the net. Softly, flock of pigeons comes by, eating the grains and caught in the net. They cried out to the king pigeon, "It was a trap! The wicked hunter killed everyone of us!" The king pigeon said, "Don't worry, I have a plan. We must all swear to get a hold in the net. There is strength in unity. Let us fight." All the pigeons swear together holding the net. The hunter ran after the birds and shouted, "Stop, stop! Wait, wait! It will take him a minute along with you, stop!" The hunter could not do anything. After a long time, to the king pigeon, "Let us swear to my good friend, O king of fat, who fears on the net with his razor sharp teeth." All the pigeons traveled to the rat. The rat came off his hole and called the other rats to bite the net. They bit the net, set the pigeons free. Moral of the story is, only three strength. Thank you.